change the time displayed in the calendar. On the File tab, click Options. In the Navigation pane, select Calendar. In the Work Time section from the Start Time drop-down, select the start time for the calendar. From the End Time drop-down, select the end time for the calendar. Click OK. This is the process to change the time displayed in the calendar.